In this video, we'll guide you through how to add and set up the trade sharing bot by TradeHub. To add the bot, visit the tradehub.net/addbot. The permissions listed to be granted are required. The bot will not work without them. This is to ensure a good user experience as it is originally intended. You will see that none of these permissions are dangerous or abusable, so you can be free of any worry. When the bot joins the server, it will scan for channels with keywords such as general, chat, or hangout, and send a greeting message prompting a few commands that are used to set up the bot. If the bot doesn't find any channels with those keywords, it will send it into the first channel that it has the send message permission. This is done because channels containing those keywords is where you are most likely to see this greeting message. This greeting message will inform you that the bot will work in any channel it has the required permissions. But you may set up a whitelist of channels that the bot should only work in, therefore ignoring any other channels not listed. The whitelist command and any further settings commands can only be used by users who have the server administrator permission, but admins can set other roles, such as staff or management roles, to access these commands by using the adminroles command. Let's start with adding roles that will allow access to the bot's settings commands. Our bot uses the dollar sign for its prefix. So as shown in the greeting message, we will run the adminroles command to add some staff and management roles. We will type out the command and use the syntax add, then ping the specified role to add. We can add multiple roles at once simply by spacing them out. We can remove roles using the same command by typing out the command and using the syntax remove, then ping the specified role to be removed. Now let's place some channels on the whitelist. We'll use the whitelist command and the syntax add and specify the channel we will use as the designated bot channel. We can add multiple channels at once simply by just spacing them out. We can remove channels from the whitelist by using the syntax remove, then specifying the channel to be removed. Without setting a whitelist, when a user tries to use the bot in a channel it doesn't have the required permissions, it will send a checklist of the needed permissions in a direct message. So it's best to consider adding channels to the whitelist or restricting channels the bot can see. There is also an optional permission that the bot can make use of, but it is not required. Giving the bot permission to manage roles will allow it to create roles that are linked to badges on the website, such as top trader and high win rate, which are rewarded to traders who have earned them from holding a top-ranked position on the leaderboard for a period of time, or have a win rate of 70% or higher. When traders are rewarded these badges, the bot will assign them the respected role relating to the badge earned. This concludes the bot setup video. To get support, you can find the Discord link to our server in the description. As always, your suggestions and feedback are much appreciated. Thanks for watching.